Sukh, Samriddhi, Suraksha. They mean contentment, prosperity and protection, the three things man desires most. And what could be a better place to pray for the well-being of our family, success for our children and abundance in our homes, but at the feet of the Divine Mother Goddess, for she alone can fill our lives with overflowing joy and prosperity. The Annapurna Stotram was composed by Adi Shankaracharya outside the temple of Goddess Annapurna on his very first visit to the holy city of Kashi. It is a plea to the Supreme Goddess to bestow upon him the boon of inner knowledge and total renunciation on his path to salvation. Its recitation is said to bring about serenity and fruitfulness in the household.